I'm Ivy.
I'm Candace.
I'm Charmaine Hayworth.
My name is Kelsey.
I'm Susan.
My name is Marianne.
My name is Carla.
My name is Audrey.
I'm Raquel.
I am Vu.
My name is Eveline.
What makes a woman so amazing?
Women are the ones who teach love in the beginning, then we lose it for ourselves, then we learn to love ourselves.
We are soft and strong, but I think what would make us even more powerful is learning how to say no. Because when we're able to say no, our yes is even more powerful.
Being able to create life is a pretty cool reason that makes us the best. I think our intuition is what makes us women. Just having that mindfulness, being able to read things that might be a little more subtle to others.
A strength that goes deep that I think a lot of times we don't realize until later in life. So strong and runs so deep that once we realize it and we allow ourselves to kind of assert it, there's really nothing that can stop a woman, and on top of that, women together.
I don't know, we're multifaceted, like we can take so many roles.
Try something and it doesn't work out, and I try and try again, and then suddenly it works, like catching a Pokemon.
I think endurance and to get through them. Always put on a happy face even when you're not happy.
I think what makes us so great is that even though with all of these hurdles, I guess, that we have, we can still do just as much as them.
Just the way we do it, I think we make it look easy. By the time they even get up in the morning, we've already done 10 things off of our list.
Women, we're just able to do it all and do it all with so much energy.
Seeing when women are able to come together in these communities, to me, that is what makes us so great when we come together.
Blessed in a weird way, kind of a history of vulnerability, have to fight to where we are at. We have never had a chance to feel self-entitled because we have been in so many positions where we feel like we may lose and then we don't.